And then one day, a man in blue.